words concealing what deep down I felt for you. Oh, I regret.